Ladies and gentlemen, let's stand up. DJ Nyakusaba Tukumurima Ruamisi. Let's stand up for the anthem of the in recognition of. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Yes.
One.
Double, 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 double
kusala na usi wabi wakata kusala si wabi inga wakoze leo ita gupipi gupipi kamusi
kudenda
kapu ya kwe kukasebele
alaganda
kukasebele
Yeah.
Okay.
same.
Thank you.
Serengeti of Uganda and Ahmed from Egypt. Indeed, it was the culmination of a convention of fights, the APU title fight tonight. We get and see the new champion. In 1:45 of the eighth round, by a technical knockout in the super middleweight fight, suppose the 12th rounder, the new champion of Africa, by technical knockout, the winner is Joe Serengeti. I call upon the fight supervisor, Madame Maureen, to award the belt to the new champion, Serengeti of Uganda. He now becomes number one in Africa. He's won the vacant title. And before we leave, there's going to be some recognition, giving out of t-shirts and the medal by the FBU president. That is the new champion being given a t-shirt by the deputy FBU president, Dr. Peter Ngatani. And a medal going out to the new champion, awarded by the president of the Africa Boxing Union and the deputy WBC member on the board. He's getting an award, the new champion, Joe Serengeti. Yes, the new champion. I remember the opening day in the ministers.